But the best part of it is you're driving an analog car in a digital world. They're made to be driven. So you get an air-cooled car and you drive it by the scruff of its neck.